down here? Anything? Nope.
Did I miss something? There's a file that's been unlocked, but I don't have access.
We need a route out of here.
Okay, let's see. There's a breach close by. It should lead us to the surface.
Curious light was nothing, just a wall. A light in the wall. Bad. Wrecked bridge.
Give me a second, and I'll get this bridge activated. We've got company, Chief. Meet me at the plinth up ahead.
Love killing them in the middle of them throwing a grenade. You're dead. What? What's over here? Path leading to nowhere. Struck the bridge.
Oh, you got here fast. Not the type to waste any time, huh?
No.
Noted. Let's go.
Why aren't you dead? Why wouldn't he frickin' die? Two sides to every story.
Tremonius has found the
You have a grenade on you? You had something fun.
Should be powered up. We need to find a way to bring it back online.
We got a skewer.
This object, it's part of the ring's life force. It's called a power seed.
Oh, right there.
All space. All time.
I should have picked up that skewer. Oh well. They went out like a badass.
She was carrying an enhanced shield module. Let's see what I can find out about her. Accessing. This is Spartan Bonita Stone, recon specialist. Her vitals have been offline for nearly a month. Cause of death was an energy blade, but different, stronger. A single strike. She never saw it coming.
That's running low anyways.
We're here. That elevator should take us to the surface.
That's not where I was aiming, but whatever. Aiming at me. Thinks it's funny. And if I don't need to waste the good ammo on you, this guy. That's a big one.
Thank you.
really changed up the stun location on these guys. They don't ever get stunned anymore.
We need to go.
Why did I die? Why did I die? Other guy. There was the ammo thing back here. Let's go grab that. I hit.
We need to call down the elevator. Look for a control terminal. This elevator is drawing power from the ring. Well, it was. The seed is missing.
Give me that. Gotta chuck it at someone.
Things.
Genetic repositories, forerunner storage vessels. Siluxes.
How do you know this?
I was stuck in that room for 6 months, surrounded by them. Let's just say they talk a lot.
That looks useful. Or safe.
This isn't Forerunner. It identifies as Banished.
Can you operate it?
In my sleep? Not that I sleep, but... Oh! I don't need to. It's already on its way down.
That's not a good sign.
Incoming.
But what if it's a friend?
It isn't.
Esherim's orders are that you should be brought before him. He did not specify in how many pieces.
Hmm. Oh, thank you, small little inconvenient ledge. And I move backwards. There's a wall there, that's why. You sir. Ah, you're a tough son of a bitch. How many times do I have to stick you?
You were right. He was not friendly. By the looks of him, he was some sort of leader. They called him Tremonius.
Not anymore.
That's almost funny.
I repeat, multiple Banished craft are converging on your location. They're coming for you.
Sierra 117. Understood.
I've been trying to reach you. You vanished. I thought I was on my... Okay, I got your location. On my way. Be ready.
What once was lost. Spartan Core.
Another Silex. But this one's open. What do you think was in it?
Another problem.
Why so cynical? It might be something good.
Trust me, it won't be.
That sounds fun. Where'd you come from?
How do we get out of here?
Terminal, over there. Just give me a second. I should be able to get control from here.
So Tremonius has fallen. A victim of the Master Chief's might. Do not fool yourself. He was not the best of the Banished, not by any measure. It occurs to me that we have not been introduced. I, of course, know of you, Spartan. Your legend, the fear you inspire is admirable. The hope you stir in the hearts of your kind. Misplaced. How else will you beg me for mercy? I am Escherum, War Chief of the Banished.
Oof, that got red real quick.
My world now. And you have little time remaining in it.
Coming to kill us.
You're gonna need to took clearly somewhere to land.
Incoming.
Eat it. Where'd the big cannon go? Oh, you're in here. You're a big guy. Found the big guy. Pushed the wrong button for melee there, but it worked. Right, who had the audacity to nick me? Another one of these, please. Is my bit rate taking a crap? What I meant to do, but it works. And everything's just exploding.
Is it safe?
Gilnir Locker.
Is anything? Oh, that's a bad one. If you can find me somewhere to hack in, I think I can guarantee this base will be safe for your friend to land.
Rap cannon? What the heck is this? I wish I would have found this sooner. Clear that landing zone.
Let me see. The Banished are using a modification of the Covenant's BattleNet protocol. Pretty easy to push through, and done. I've removed this location from their system. We're safe here.
LZ secure.
That red triangle clip in. I think that red triangle clipped in.
Oh, solid ground.
Oh, just covered by shadow.
As good as this feels. Please tell me we can go. Did you find the weapon you were looking for? Can we go?
Nice.
Cortana, but she, this is all her fault.
It isn't Cortana. Tell him.
But it's classified.
Permission granted.
I was created by Dr. Catherine Halsey to mimic this installation's security to trap Cortana for deletion. I was successful.
Cortana's no longer a threat. And now she's going to help us stop the Banished.
Yeah, Cortana's not a threat.
I think
sure.
I didn't even know what a Banished was an hour ago, and even I can see the odds aren't great.
Yes. Yes, you should listen to her. You're gonna get us all killed.
Oh, this is fascinating. You're trying to survive. But I was programmed to die.
Really? One person with a death wish wasn't enough.
No, I was just figuring what I'm supposed to... Wait. I'm picking up a UNSC distress signal.
Location.
The source is 4 kilometers from here. Here is the distress signal's point of origin.
The tower.
This is our current location. This was, until 2 minutes ago, a Banished forward operating base. I say was because now it's ours.
Chief, what is she talking about?
Now, here's the cool part. There are more UNSC forward operating bases that have fallen into Banished hands. Well, paws. They have paws. Each one is associated with a territory. Here is the location of the UNSC signal I've been tracking. And here are 2 more fobs.
Mark it. Let's go.
Let's go. What? There?
Ready and waiting, Chief. Get on board and we can leave. You're messing with me, right? First you say you want me to follow some signal. Then you leave me here waiting. Well, go ahead. Not like I have anything better to do.
Stuff missing here, and I must find it first. It was a sniper! There we go.
I see your new friend from the Banished ship hasn't given up on you.
Apparently not.
What did he call himself?
Escherum.
Escherum. That's someone I really want to avoid if possible.
Banker I missed. Man, I just missed all the sideways. Hear anything? There's gotta be something, right? That's cool, but I was hoping for the collectible, not the weapon. Yeah, they're gonna make some of the jumping puzzles a pain in the butt for this because of this thing, aren't they? Where's that last Spartan core? I want to find that before I leave.
What was that thing you were looking at back there? It looked like one of those things from down below, in that huge Forerunner room.
Something dangerous.
Well, that's comforting.
Go.
Build this this fortress in the very shadow of their failure. A monument to their frailty and cowardice, where so many of their kind were cut down. Escheron has decreed it be named in your honor, Tremonius.
There is something I missed.
Inspire other leaders to do what you have done. All that remains of the humans are scattered remnants. And so the hunt carries on until the last human skull is crushed. Thanks to your efforts, that day is rapidly approaching.
This last armor thing, it's gotta be around here somewhere. Right? Eh, whatever. I'm gonna continue on with the game. That's a crashed ship.
That's beautiful, isn't it?
To some.
I have a question. I was created to lock down Cortana, but I don't know why. What did she do that was so wrong?
She was our target.
I understand that, but is this classified? Because I don't have all the information.
Chief, this is insane. I see Banished everywhere. Did you hear me? Everywhere.
Heard you the first time.
What did Dr. Halsey give you before your mission?
Halsey only tells people what they need to know.
Fly a pelican straight into enemy territory. No one will ever notice. Great idea, big guy.
I still don't understand why you had to delete her. It feels like something's missing.
Guess what? They noticed. They all noticed. And we've got a Banished structure up ahead. Armored. Very heavily armored.
It'll have to wait, I suppose.
How close can you get us?
How close? We're unarmed, and you're asking me how close?
Put us down here.
Here? We're still doing this. Hope this works, because it's as good as it's gonna get.
It's close enough. Dude,
who are you talking to?
UNSC signal's origin.
Source.
Unclear. There's just too much chatter on all Banished channels. I keep hearing the tower. It's probably the main structure we saw as we flew in.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure nothing. spooky though.
Look down there. We're close to the fog we detected. You take out those monsters, get me to that terminal, and I'll show what I can do.
It's still exploding, apparently. Ooh, I like this now that I'm getting used to it.
To business. Let's lock down Fob Golf.
Capture Fob.
Let me see. Yes, I was right. All I need to do is chat with the Banished security protocol. And by chat, I mean push it out of the way because it is really not smart. And there. We now have ourselves a second fob.
Was that you?
Affirmative.
So what, you're going to just rebuild the UNSC? Piece by piece?
That's his call. I'm just trying to be helpful. Speaking of which, each fob seems to be linked to the Battle.net. And if I do this, we can piece together what the Banished are up to. For instance, over here is some kind of Banished outpost.
Purpose?
Unclear, but it's well defended, so it's definitely worth looking into and blowing up. And here
like
is
that.
What I can only describe as someone that the Banished value highly.
Noted.
His bio is interesting. If you want to see for yourself, it's waiting for you in the database. They're tracking UNSC transponders too, caches containing valuable equipment and intel. Oh no. It looks like there are multiple UNSC squads engaged in trying to survive. They need your help, Chief.
Reclaimer.
Are you ready, Chief?
What do you think?
I already told you that the odds aren't great.
For them.
Then let's go find out what that signal is.
Mongoose drop-off approaching your LZ, Chief.
Must be what that beeping is. Where is it? There it is. Okay, so there's noise by audio logs. Got it.
Alright, I need an ETA on the weapon.
37 minutes, 52 seconds, Captain Lasky.
I don't suppose you could speed that up?
I imagine that's a question for her, sir.
Well, fair enough. Is the escort fleet in position?
Aye, sir. We've got 6 Milsom frigates in the advance group ready to move.
Acknowledged. Have them set course at full speed. Hopefully we won't be far behind. I don't like this waiting. We're sitting ducks out here.
I hit the wrong button!
Up a UNSC distress signal. The signature suggests a squad of Marines.
Alive.
No response on comms, but if they are, it's a sure bet they need our help. Let's find them.
You survived that? What the hell?
You spared the UNSC further loss today.
Yeah, might as well replace this thing.
Keep this area locked down, Marine.
That's enough, Marine. More banished incoming.
There.
Master Chief.
Look at that battle rifle. Warthog. And you did. Doing that. Did I really just thread the needle between his legs? I'm just gonna let that blow up for a while. Let's see. There seems like a good place to throw this. Yeah, that worked out great. Something else alive down there. It needs to die. See what these supplies are then. They're already dead. Oh, fun. Go to the big purple thing. See what that is all about. Let's set these down. Well, I guess we're hoofing it.
On that outpost we learned about at the FOB. Looks like some kind of salvage operation. What's our move?
Shut it down.
From downtown! I overthrew it.
Fuel silos.
Clearly.
So what are you going to do about it?
Disappoint them.
Nice. You need to manually raise each silo first.
The elite was wrong. Let's get up here already, jeez. You seem like a good thing to spike.
Each fuel silo should have a manual override. Scan the area.
There we go, audio log. Oh, they brought back these guys. You die. Uh-oh. What are these grenades? Oh. Interesting! Another one.
You know what to do now.
Silo 2 is offline. What is happening?
Up this one then, shall we?
Destroy that silo, chief.
Final 3 is down. Defend Ransom Chief. All remaining forces deploy immediately.
Stuck. Being shot at, but I don't see from what. Surprise. I'm down. I think I threw that too soon.
We've got company, Chief. Well, more company. It looks like the Banished are tearing down and repairing vehicles here.
Not for long.
Marking the repair base. Let's do this.
Is that thing right there?
Scorpion, in pretty good shape too. Could be useful if you like that kind of thing.
Oh, I like it.
Those guys can survive being stuck, huh?
Scouts have identify two key sites.
With one Spartan core and two more audio logs.
We'll soon be ready to dig, but we must remain vigilant. Unnatural defenses lurk beneath the surface of these rings. Advise your troops to salvage any human machines laid low in battle. The material will be needed for repairs in the difficult days to come.
You just swap weapons? Give me that. They've nerfed Energy Sword. That should have killed me. Battle rifle topped up.
UNSC hardware to repair excavation equipment? Are the Banished digging for something?
You cleared this thing yet? I have to. That but has a different repair bay. I get in there. That's how I get in there.
Keep is officially offline. We did it, Chief. Well, you did it.
Hmm. There's the Spartan Corps. Where are those odd dogs? One?
Into this warthog. Get this message to my son, Andrew Valeros. He lives on New Carthage. Andy, I know that I told you I would come home, but I can't keep that promise. And that hurts more than you'll ever know. No matter what, know that I love you. Saving others. Tell him to never lose hope.
Nebula in the sky. That's the goddamn trees. If I were an audio log, where would I be hiding? Hiding audio log. I found the other one. I don't think it's going to be close by to it. Ah. What did I do that gave me an achievement there? Go grab that, then I'm gonna call her. It also is a powerful enemy. Oh! Turned around at just the wrong time. Is that a grunt with a shield? A grunt with a shield! Yeah, with that, I think this is where I'm gonna call this for the night.